Pep Guardiola claimed his first victory as Manchester City manager with a 6-5 penalty shootout success over Borussia Dortmund. After their International Champions Cup tie ended 1-1 in China, City looked on course to end their pre-season tour with a narrow victory in Shenzhen after substitute Sergio Aguero rounded off a fine move 11 minutes from time to hand them the lead, but victory was snatched from their grasp right at the end when Christian Pulisic's 95th minute equaliser sent the game to penalties.